We're going to take a little trip to Commentary Corner right now. I misspelt commentary there to make it fit. It makes it look more symmetrical. I hope that's not going to cause any fights. And today we are looking at some genuine YouTube comments for a bit of music that's been uploaded to YouTube. The music is by Brian Eno. It's called An Ending. Ascent. And this is the kind of music that really makes people think deep spiritual thoughts, think about important times in their lives. And where's the best place to share those kinds of thoughts? It's in the YouTube comment section, isn't it? So here is a selection of genuine comments from YouTubers that I found beneath that video, beginning with one from, I think you pronounce that, Nuikjit. And Nuikjit says of that piece of music, "Oh my God, I can't comprehend a masterpiece on this scale." Here's a comment from Andrew Purdy, which you're going to need to open your mind as wide as it'll go. Just look at the way he's spelling Andrew there for a start. Andrew says this, "Reminds me of a feeling I'll never remember." One I've had, but will never have. It evokes in me the unknown sensation of eternity, the sadness and beauty of my existence here on Earth coming to a close as the soil reclaims me and I become one with the universe again. That's the level of YouTube commentary that you need to aspire to. Ray Ray, 66th of the proud Ray Ray clan, responds thusly to Andrew Purdy, "I have a similar feeling. It's like trying to ejaculate with a cat's paw plugging your urethra." We've all been there. Here's a comment from Graham the Puna. And he has a moving anecdote that this music reminds him of. "When I got my girlfriend pregnant and gave her herpes, she used to listen to this song to stay strong. It was a difficult time for both of us. This song is great." That's a fun anecdote there from Glenn. And there's a lot of people sharing, a lot of people sharing emotional stories about their lives and what this music reminds me of. And Liam's Cool Channel has a nice message, and he says, "This song has also helped me get through all the bad things that has happened to me in my life. And I just want to say thank you for being there. Stay strong, everyone." Hey, hey! That's nice. Nice little cheery message of support there from Liam and his Cool Channel, to which Craig Jones replies, "Liam, man, I totally feel you. I've been there. Stay strong, man." "Oh, and this song kind of reminds me of my first blowjob." To which Liam replies, "Giving or receiving, bro." Craig replies, "Giving it like a trooper, I'm afraid." And finally, Liam responds, "Disgusting." And signs off with a nice, "What's your number?"